probably your setup pag nasa Zoom meeting kayo or mga nasa online school or na online classes nyo. And the thing here is that maraming distractions. We got the sound over here, we got the fan over there, may mga nag-uusap over there. So maraming distractions sa possible. Sa iba nga may mga manok pa or may mga dogs na kumakol habang nasa gitna kayo ng reports or nasa gitna kayo ng online school. So most probably a lot of you nag-mute na lang sa kanilang mga calls sila. So, medyo nakakainis na ganun yung nangyayari sa audio natin. It's understandable. Medyo bago sa atin itong gantong scenario na sa pandemic, lagi tayo nasa online school, lagi tayo nasa online classes. But thankfully, meron tayong way para ma-lessen natin yung ingay. And that's using the AI noise cancelling mic adapter ni Asus. So yes, it's an adapter. It doesn't require resources sa PC nyo. You don't need an RTX GPU in here. You don't need a special software for this one. Ito lang yung kailangan nyo. Ikabit nyo siya, yung 3.5mm headphone jack ng earphones nyo, diretso dito sa ating AI noise cancelling adapter. But of course, if wala kayong USB-C, you could resort to this one. So this is a dongle. It's a USB-C to USB-A. So this one is USB-C. So in case wala kayo nun, you need to use this one. Connect lang ng ganito, then connect it sa PC nyo. So this one is really useful. You can also use it with your other smartphones if you want to have a better audio sa mga smartphones nyo. And it works with a lot of earphones. Like this one. Like what I have right now. So right now naka-USB ako na connected pa dito. I'm using the HyperX Revolver S. Naririnig nyo naman, may ingay pa din, may mga hangin pa din dito. But when we use this one, the AI noise cancelling ni Asus, I'm pretty sure na mas maganda yung audio na makukuha natin. So, parinig ko muna sa inyo with the mechanical keyboard and also yung ingay natin sa speaker on the side. Ganto pag wala tayong Asus AI noise cancelling. But how about pag meron tayong AI noise cancelling dito sa ating earphones sa Revolver S? Alamin natin. And this time, we're using the Asus AI noise cancelling adapter natin. So, wala na yung audio natin actually. Ayan, it's playing right now. Medyo marinig siya, pero pag nilagay ko siya sa play siya kanina, wala na kayo marinig. Ganun katahimik yung AI noise cancelling adapter niya. Wala na rin yung hangin. Hindi nyo na siya naririnig. And kanina pa ako pumipindot dito pa isa-isa lang ng keyboard. And kahit ilapit ko yan, very minimal na yung sound na maririnig nyo. So, hindi na kayo madidistract. Hindi na madidistract yung mga kasama nyo, yung mga kausap nyo. You can record videos nang walang problema when you have this adapter. Malinaw na yung audio. Naririnig nyo naman ako na napaka-clear. And mas gumanda nga yung boses ko dito kanlay kanina na medyo matinis. This time, may cutting place na tayo dito. So, not only na tinanggal niya yung noise cancel, tinanggal niya yung noise sa background ko, nagkameron din tayo ng better audio dito pagdating sa voice ko. Really cool, really special, especially pag mga Zoom calls tayo and also sa ating mga online school. The thing in here is that you don't need a special software because this one, all you need to do, saksak nyo lang yung earphones nyo, saksak nyo lang yung AI noise cancelling adapter sa PC nyo, and then, yan, meron na tayong ganitong audio. No need to set up, just put your input na mic to the Asus AI noise cancelling na adapter. So I guess that's it dito sa very short review natin ng Asus AI noise cancelling. So if you like this video, don't forget to give us thumbs up. And if hindi pa kayo nag-subscribe sa channel ko, well, now is the time to subscribe. So once again, I am Jam of JamOnline.ph. Thank you for watching and see you guys again sa susunod na video.